where I can get the best out of myself is being there at the moment. And it's been really good to work with DHD as well. He's been there and I feel like my board's been better than ever. But here goes Jake.
Oh, live action from Marshall. Wow. So now he's starting to get that epoxy moving and he's got a bit more spice. You can tell his confidence from that last wave. This wave's just got more sort of options on it and he's living up for the last big turn.
He takes it. Best wave of the heat for sure, and he knows it. He loves it. I love it.